today, we have two presenters for their Applied 101 Science class. They're here to report on their findings and field questions from our panel.
Before we begin, may I say something?
Yes, of course, go ahead.
All right, let's get real. I'm at WLC, mostly because of my abilities on the football field. Don't let that distract me from the fact that I take my academics very seriously. In fact, I promise my professors that I will voluntarily sit out that ball game if I don't get straight A pluses on all my tests.
Good for you, son.
Jake?
My topic is quantum entanglement in paired particles.
And yours, Grant?
Bananas.
Fantastic. Could you now please display your projects? So Jake, I found your small particle accelerator crude, but quite clever.
But Grant, we were both blown away by your bananas nailed to a piece of plywood.
Thank you, sir. Put my heart and soul into it.
Are you serious? Bananas nailed to a piece of plywood. Are you joking?
Please, concentrate on your own projects.
I'm going to have to move this along. We have practice at 3.
I coach only get to practice if I get an A plus.
Yeah, whatever, kid. You're a genius.
May I read my findings?
Of course, go ahead.
Banana is a yellow snack that monkeys eat. There's 5 types of bananas: yellow, brown spotty, bare brown, green, and round.
I'm sorry, there's an orange.
That is a round orange banana.
I promise you, that's an orange.
You're trying to make us lose the game, nerd? Grant, continue.
I used to not like bananas. Now I like them because they're yummy.
Well put, Grant, well put. So Jake, why did you omit the effects of entanglement swapping in your findings?
I did not have proper research.
Very disappointing. Science is in the details. Now, Grant, what is the outside of a banana called?
The crust.
Well done, Grant. Last question. Do you find this video funny, Grant?
Okay, this is not fair. I stayed up for a month straight preparing my particle accelerator, and you are letting him laugh at a video of a dancing banana?
I have had it with this kid. It's time for the final grades.
Nerd, you received 10%.
Grant, I'm pleased to announce you have received 100% on your final.
Coach, I told you I'd give that 8+.
Yeah, kid. You're the smartest kid in the world.
Well, guess what, Grant? Now you can play in that game on Saturday.
Hey, that's only if I pass my English Lit final, but don't you worry. I know the heck out of the very hungry.